everyone is aware of stock market gains and losses, so we need to find strategies where we can participate in the gains, but not the losses. The market strategy is a traditional way of doing things. When things are great, you gain. When things are bad, you lose. In this example here, let's say for the first 2 years, there's a 10% increase. Each year, you get the 10%. But the third year, the stock market crashes. You will lose 20%, then 17%. And eventually, like it always does, it goes back up. But for you to even get back to where your principal was at the beginning, you would have need to have gained instead of 15%, 30%. So there's a more modern way of doing things where you can participate in the gains, but not the losses. Meaning when the years that the stock market goes down, you get to keep your principal and interest. So with the index strategy, it goes up 10%, 10%. And then that third year, let's say the stock market goes down. Instead of you losing 20%, you just get 0%. This is known as the floor and it's the minimum interest that you will receive. Then eventually when the stock market goes back up, you participate, not at the full percent. So in this case, it went up 15%. You're capped at 12%. Now this cap here, that does vary by company, so there are different options available. Request your free personalized report by filling out the form below and handle your finances like a boss.